Alan! Al! Alan!
I don't think you can hear me, you know.
Here.
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Easy on the insults. I could add to your misfortune. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service their garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
Thank you.
Chetty's my best mate!
Chetty's a little fool who will get us all killed. I see you with him again and you'll regret it.
Kings do the fighting. Peasants do the dying.
Mum, don't let us talk to strangers.
Oh, come on!
May the sun shine upon you.
Slow now. Move it. Come on now. Let's go!
It's Derman now. D-E-R-V-A-N.
The ground on the back is
whose field is that?
Bark the bears.
And Medetta.
Come on, Roach. Whoa there, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
Once it's safe.
that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Hey there. That's it, Roach. Let's go! nest, or to just destroy it. Die. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, Hassar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah.
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
He found him! Hassar's caught, he's sent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side, and then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field, but that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward, and the gods protect you.
Manner of things.